Going, it's going. Let's level this hunter a bit more. Spirits of the Glen. What are we doing? So are we doing?
It's too far away.
It's not too far away. You just jump? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to be using this ability. Get rid of both of these. Here? Oh, I see, it's up there. In the tree appears. Bomb! Can I grab them all? Bling! Yep.
What an odd creature you are.
Should we just go straight?
You're helping us, Ruri.
Ruri? Up here, huh? Where's the ability? Wait, I'm being attacked? Didn't realize that.
What sort of spirit are you?
You're not a spirit, Lincoln.
One more guy. Can we just jump to these guys?
I need to get closer.
The other guys came anyway. Okay, this should be enough for this, right? Fly over here.
This is gonna be fun. Oh, you're okay.
Ooh, I can fly again. Oh, thank you, Chufa.
Chufa. And defeat that dude.
Get him! The one that rides the gorm.
Where is he? Yeah. Are we killing this thing? Raptor. There he is. I can skin this thing.
To the tree! We'll all be safe at the tree!
Handguards, eh? Mine are better. What's this? Thorns? Sure.
Rest and dream of starlight.
Now we're gonna go here. Hey, it didn't mount. Damn. Grab this.
Thank you, friend. These pools are anything but tranquil lately.
Just go around in a circle.
Dreams are beautiful things. Night embrace you.
Boom.
Wild seeds need caretakers to give them anima. Without it, the spirits inside can't be reborn.
Skin them all.
Since the drought started, there hasn't been enough anima to go around. We've had to make some hard choices.
Hard choices.
Good. You finish up here, I'll look for the missing caretakers.
Yeah, what is my other profession? I don't remember. I'm a leather worker, okay. Oh wait, I haven't learnt skinning. Okay. I guess I should do that next time I'm in that joint. Arbus.
I can't loot that.
What I need, Ooh, one more thing. What's gonna give me the thing? Shit, I need one more thing. Can I get that? Come down here. I can hit it in the air like that? That's cool. Are we gonna kill this thing too? Sure.
The plants ate them? Not again. Be at peace. Use my dagger to open the plants and free the others. We'll meet you in Tir na Vaal.
Do we use a dagger on these things? No, what do we use a dagger on? It is these guys. Okay, there we go. Need four of them, right?
I need to get closer.
Is that it? 16, nice. Oh, we gotta get... Oh, those guys drop it, okay. Sure. Loot this. We're done? Okay, now no.
We've all been eaten by plants before.
What was that?
It happens.
A waste? 120? Okay.
Enjoy the journey. Take care.
We're going in.
Come. We'll show you how to care for a wild seed and watch its spirit dream. Let's start with a younger one. It arrived just before the drought and needs a little extra attention.
Okay.
The wind lifts your wings once more, dream weaver.
Are we doing something? Ah, dream weaver, where are you?
All thanks to our helpful new friend.
Here he comes.
Need anything? Uh-oh. A nightmare is afflicting the spirit inside this wild
seed. A nightmare.
Poor thing must have met a violent end. A touch of anima should soothe it. Once its dreams have calmed, we can...
Oh, no.
The spirit is bonding with you. This hasn't happened since... Well... Since I can remember.
It has never happened.
We should tell the Droman. A wild seed bonding with its caretaker is a rare and joyous occasion. This isn't good. The spirit's nightmare still lingers. Whatever could have happened to it?
Beckons.
You could probably use a little help, huh?
Wait, what was that ability?
Always a pleasure. A fairy must always repay a favor. You've done much for the forest, but I couldn't deliver your message in return.
What are we doing?
Please accept this gift instead. A small part of Ardenweald's magic. Yours to use as you wish.
So I'm either going to get this ability or that ability.
Now that we're even. Wait, what's that?
That's what?
From Heartwood Grove. Something's wrong. I'll alert the wild hunt. It looks like we need your help again.
Okay.
Tasha! Ashmer, catch!
Keening winds descend from Heartwood Grove. The forest cowers.
Spirit Tashma? Okay. Wild spirits. So that was evoke the energy of the wild spirits at the target location, dealing nature damage, and apply a wild mark to all enemy targets within the area. Use damaging ability you or your pet strike up to 5. Oh, so it's an AoE. Some sort of AoE ability? Okay. What stag?
Hasten to Heartwood Grove. Dark clouds gather.
Whoop, I jumped the wrong way. Let's go, stag. Stag leg. Stag it.
Please, help Naya.
Keep running!
Naya is still back there.
Join us, Naya. Don the mask and serve the masters.
Never. Your masters will answer for what they've done. Who are... Wait. You're the one who helped Dara win into Zaun.
See.
These masked fae suddenly attacked the grove. Please, we have to drive them back. We must save who we can. My grove. I'll look for survivors. Meet me further into the grove.
Slay the possessed. Hey, where's my dog?
The forest takes me.
Boom. These guys
too far away.
It is not too far away.
To the wield.
Bomb you guys. Raptor.
Join us or bury.
Thank the Queen you're here. The masks. What are they?
Well, we got to do some stuff. What am I doing anyway? Need them.
Perish.
Come on, can I get it? Let me get it. Screw you guys. Boom. Any more? Okay, one more.
The masters lay claim to the wield.
Ah.
See, is that done, that done, and then we gotta go in here.
He took the heart.
He took. Weird voice.
Masked. Shrouded.
Corinth! Where are you?
He did. He did.
Corinth, we'll take back the heart of the grove. I swear it. Why would they attack us? So many gone. There's no time to lose. The masks. What are they?
I need a target.
Torque that dude over there. Wait, what did I just cast? It's a trap.
Return to dying grass. Gratitude blooms amidst the storm. Our paths converge.
Here we grab that guy. Grab this guy. We'll grab this guy. We'll grab that guy. This. Turtle. Or whatever that is. Boom. Throw a bomb out. Another bomb. We're gonna see something here too. What is that? Let's just get this dude. Come down here. What is this thing on my map? Is it literally an anime code on the ground? Ooh, okay, I see. Hey, it's Tazan, isn't it? Out of charge. Okay.
We must save who we can. My grove.
We give what we can.
Thanks. Okay, we gotta free another dude. Huh? This guy? Here he is.
It's... Why would they attack us?
Too late.
For me. So many gone.
Can we recover this?
No. The anima is for the wild seeds.
We can't use it on this
Corinth
dude.
Is gone. I can't lose you too. The cycle goes on, and so must you. Darrowin, no! Those monsters will pay for this. Thank the Queen you're here.
Speak with Tazan.
Welcome to Arnor.
We going? What are we doing?
You want my anima? Why can't the ancient Tirna do it?
Darkness encroaches. Starlight shines in our defense.
Again?
We give what we can.
Soil and our goodness shall return.
Are we going? What are we doing?
Well, okay. I'd better get some back later. There. Let's finish this.
Boom.
Arden Wheel will belong to the Masters.
You will take nothing more!
All shall bow. All shall wither.
I can heal my pet, right? Back to full health. Now you gotta start again, dude. Dreaming.
Naya. I am.
It's too
sorry.
Late. So we don't. What's this thing?
Heart of the Grove. No.
Oh.
Without the heart's anima,
I don't
so
have a
many
target.
Wild seeds will starve.
Hope grows from seeds of ash. The cycle continues always. Our paths diverge in the twilight woods. Tirnaval beckons you home.
So, now what? Heading back to Tirnaval. Tazan. What's doing?
There's no time to lose. This can't be happening. I'll catch up with you in Tirnaval. I just need time to say goodbye.
Are you sure it's safe? There are still a lot of masked fae around.
Masked fae. That's what you get.
Queen.
There you are.
What was that? 128. I'll take that.
Leaves fall as the seasons turn.
Speak with me, Barry.
Oh, this should be interesting.
Skip.
What can I do for you?
Quite a wild hunt protects Ardenweald in the Queen's name. Helping them might ease
in
her
the
burden.
The Queen's name. We want to get these other quests out of the way.
We will hunt the hunters.
What's the other quest over the other side? Up here somewhere, right? Did I see? Yeah, I did see a quest. Let's see.
Stay. Listen.
Gormgris. Gormgris.
I serve the Queen.
Collect a bit of wild sea, place in the gloaming pen. Okay. How do we coax him again? Come now. That's it, right? Can I just coax more? Y'all come. Y'all be coming. 8. four of them, right? Nope, you ain't ten. Y'all coming back here now. Y'all be coming back here now. That's it, okay, cool. They were close enough.
And what shall I craft next?
Read wrong. He's gonna be branch on Gleebo.
Farewell.
And then do what? Okay. You there. They're all just gonna have to fight them. Yep. Okay, this dude. You good? No, you're not good. Not the rest, you're all dead. You gonna be good? Well, you are gonna be bad still. Do I go touch this?
Do you need something? Now, where did I put that?
Deliver the gris. To this dude.
We serve the queen.
Okay.
For queen and grove.
I just got a neck piece. That's a 120. Sure. Should sell some chat crap, hey. Who is Armory Bender? This guy?
Something for every occasion.
90? Not piss that off. Get rid of that. 108. Wait, why am I wearing this? Maybe the 92 one. Toy, I should do that. 92, not sell that. 88, no. 108, no. These things should go down here. Man, I should wear these ones, huh? Clean up bags? Actually, let's learn that.
Take pride in your work.
Cool. Now let's go. Huh? Oh, it's outside.
I can't attack that target.
Interesting.
Evil has no place in these woods. Our roots run deep.
Our roots run deep. Is this what I want to stun? Gotcha, Gris. Damn it. Damn it, it's Gris, huh? Hey, it's a quest here. Oh, do I just have to just grab this? Okay. Collapsing. Wait, there's something in here. I gotta go in here. The big dude. Boom. Let's go. Let's inject this. Yeah! Did it stun it? It actually stunned it. Okay. Well now. Well now. Boom! Raptor! Explodes, eh? Four more, huh? Ooh, there's a thing I can do. What is this thing? Can I skin both of these? What is the other fly thing? Here it is. Okay. Jump down. Does that protect me from falling? Fall damage? That was weird, eh? Where's my pet? Come here, pet. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what he was doing. Bust that down. This is it. We're 10. Boom. So now we just gotta jump on these holes. Another 4 of them, huh? There's one over here, huh? One over there. Let's go grab that one. There's one on the far side. That's where I'm heading to. Nice. We gotta make sure we stun her again. 60, 63, 59, and she gone. Welly. Her den's on the other side. Straight ahead. Oh, is it down the hole next to me? It is, right? Yep. Sup, dude?
Our prey cannot escape. Good hunting.
Let's go slay this matriarch. Berserker mode. The stunner again. Just do this to these guys. Ready? Boom. Boom. Shouldn't this, tearing by, huh? This is called kill shot. Kill shot. Skin this dude. Three ghoul matriarchs are vying for control of the hive.
Foes of the forest, beware. May your prey never catch your scent. Let your instincts guide you.
Okay. Heading back to Tenaval. Where is the Val? Here somewhere.
The grove beckons.
Got some leg. Yeah. Ooh, another quest over here. What's your quest?
How can I help?
Fabrication, Glitterfall Basin.
The Queen watches over us.
Two quests of Glitterfall now. But we gotta do the forest disappearances. How are we at now? 40 minutes ish? I think I'll just stop when I level.
The hunt must go on. Strike true.
What time is it? 1:40. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Something. Masks and captives freed. Oh, there's another quest too. How do we free these guys? Can I just... Sure, like that. No, not really like that. Pages of a book. Which could be anywhere and everywhere and down this hole, sure. What up? Something down here. What is this? What else? Nothing? Nothing. Oh, dude. What's this hole? Nothing? Hey, can I skin all these dead things? No. It's a monk. Making them monk sounds. Wait, where'd this guy come from? Damn. Bruising strike. Look at it explode, man. Damn. Hey, there's something over this direction. On the far side. Another bomb. Blow them all up. You there. Bomb's not ready yet, now it's ready. Oh wait, there's something up here. Where though? Over there. Was this a Gorm eating it? No. They were attacking each other. Okay. We yeet. Greetings. Another bomb. Let's get this dude. Okay, let's make our way back to this place I was gonna get. It's roughly in this direction. There's another cage up there.
I need a target.
Hey, I had a target. Boom, explode. I need four more masks, eh? Where is this item? Here it is. Okay, masks. Who be wearing masks? This guy? Boom.
It's too far away.
These guys.
I need to get closer.
That's it. Done. Never gonna hand in. Back at this dude. Oh, tape.
Where do we strike?
Mysterious mouse. What is this? A new trinket that's better than the 102. Follow Partick. What did that give me actually? Equip and equip. Okay, they're unused ones. Deal additional 920 shadow. That's cool.
Watch the shadows.
Choose the village. What's his name, Partick? He just disappear? He did. That's why I've been targeting.
Speak plainly.
Cut the roots and take the power.
My heart for Ardenweald.
Cut the roots. What are these guys doing? Yeah. Let's take this here. Eight of them, huh? This guy. Come here. Interrupt. Whimsy Bob. That was a Whimsy Bob. Can't drop that, huh? Ah, oh, I got my pet. Kill shot. I got the fairy dust on my pet. What has it done to him? No idea. Ooh, what's this? And see it. Cool. And the next cairn's up over there. Up top or? Oh, there's a cairn down the bottom here. Let's drop up. Hey, we leveled. Ding. Nice. Well, while we're down here, I'm gonna try to get back to Turnabal to rest this spot. We go up top, huh? We're 58 now. Two more levels to cap. There's eight. Boom. Now we just need to do the things. Let's get in. Let's get angry. Interrupt that. I'll interrupt that one. Kill shot. Snarling boss. Maybe I should have dodged that, but didn't seem to matter. So that ability that I got, the shadow damage stuff. Ah, still on 3%. What's my other trinket? Ooh, it's doing more. Holy crap, what does it do? Low chance to inject a target with slime, dealing 2k nature damage at 8 seconds. Targets to die under its effect will detonate, dealing all my nature damage. Ooh, okay, so if it hit one of those AoE things, it would have done a lot of damage. Okay. Cool. These trinkets are right, huh? Is that a treasure? No? What is this? It's a quest. It's Tashmir. Damn, it's not cool now. Ah, that's hilarious. What are the odds of doing that, hey? Tashmir.
What is your quarry? For Queen okay. And Grove.
So we're going to turn about. I hand these in. And we will take a break. So it's kind of, if it takes me another hour each level. Got some wrists, 120 wrists, nice. Okay, well, let's just stop here. Done.